Yeah! What's up, Anna?
Shh.
I sense it too.
It's the Nergigante, I'm certain. Over here.
Yeah!
over already?
Oh!
close.
It must be. My whiskers are going haywire.
Navirou.
Don't you worry, Anna. As long as we're all together, there's nothing we can't do.
Right. It's the Nergigante!
At last!
Okay, partner, let's do it!
Thank you.
That thing's going to show up here? He's going after it! You're in no condition to take on something so powerful!
The Nergigante was lurking in the crystal depths. Did you slay it?
No, we didn't. But...
we discovered something horrible.
Horrible, you say?
A monster appeared from the depths of the earth.
That's the reason the Nergigante was moving around so much. It was pursuing this monster.
I see. So you caught a glimpse of Altura.
Altura? What's that?
That is the name of the horrible thing you speak of.
Did you know that there was a monster at the bottom of the pits all along?
I know simply what is spoken of in the ancient legend. As to whether or not it is real...
I feel like I've heard that song before somewhere.
It's a song about the Rathalos legend. It's sung during rituals in Mahana village. I'm surprised it's known here as well.
It is inscribed on a stone mural at the shrine. Come, see for yourselves.
Words to the Rathalos song. What's this? I've never seen this part of the song before. Is there more to the legend?
Yeah! So this song reveals more of the Rathalos legend. I don't get it at all, though.
Such is the nature of legends. They change over time, so much so that their true meaning is lost to the ages. More light, please. This is the Rathalos legend of Nuate village.
It looks like the one back in Ruto, except the bottom half. All this is new to me. Dance, O light, across the sky, sent to us from heaven. With flames you burn, a crimson hue, burn through all our destinies. Before the red sky is painted blue.
So this is Ray's Wing Ratha. It looks like it's burning down the whole world with its power.
It certainly appears that the Rathalos Wings of Ruin were the cause of destruction.
But wow, that's so much power!
What is it?
What do you see?
Huh? You see what?
It's reversed. When you look at it this way, it looks like Altura is the one bringing about the ruin from deep in the pit.
I see.
And Razewing Rotha's flames are burning it up.
So the Rathalos defeated Altura? Which would mean everyone's had the legend backwards this whole time?
All we have here is the image on the wall. It is up to the beholder to interpret it as they will. You must ask yourself, which monster is the real evil here?
Before the red sky is painted blue, what could that part mean?
I don't understand. Why was the part of the legend about Altura forgotten?
Who can say for sure? It seems it disappeared into the pit after its battle with Rathalos so long ago. In time, its threat faded from people's minds, and so the legend became solely about a Rathalos. One with the wings of ruin that brought forth destruction. This Rathalos possesses the power to stand against Altura. However, the strength of that power is so great as to slowly chip away at his very life.
How do you know that?
I can sense the flames of his life force weakening. The burden of such great power is too much for his body to bear.
Are you serious? So that's why Ratha's power has become more unstable?
I know you must be worried, but you must not forget. This Rathalos cannot defeat Altura without that power. You can hear the voices of monsters, can't you? Listen to the Rathalos, and share this burden with him.
I'm going back to Lelouchia. I need to tell the Scriveners what we found.
Thanks, Cheval. Hopefully this will bring Lilia around.
Right.
We should continue investigating the pits. I'm worried about Rafa, but we can't stop now. We have to keep after Altura.
Yeah! I think it's time for a strategy meeting.
Ah, here they are.
Kyle! Tsukino!
Come on, Kyle.
What are you two doing here?
After we parted, we conducted our own inquiries into the pits. We got some useful intel from some hunters. Right? Kyle?
This is such a weird little village. Trying to get anyone to talk to us was like getting blood from a stone.
Once we told them we were with you, however, they were a lot more cooperative.
Yeah, they're like that around here. But things are bound to change.
Yes. Just like how Ruto changed.
Okay, whatever. Now that we're all here, let me tell you what we found out. The Rathalos that disappeared were sighted flying in the direction of that strange light.
Are you sure?
More than one hunter saw it happen. But nobody seems to have any idea what it might mean, though.
Guardian Ratha followed the light as well. Maybe there's some connection between Rathalos and Altura.
Altura? What's that?
It's the monster at the bottom of the pits.
Huh? What? There's something living down there?
That's not all! We had the legend about Ratha all topsy-turvy! It's Altura that brings ruin! We gotta yank it out of the pits and defeat it somehow before it's too late!
But we have no way of telling where it will appear next.
There's more. The light shining from the pits is starting to change color.
Huh? Why would that happen?
I don't know. That's why we need to get to the scene.
Let's look at the pits again. We might find a clue about where Altura's headed next.
Good idea. Let's go.